shit.
Shut up! I don't like this!
Okay, we're going back out. There's nothing else
in
this cave.
I have a really bad feeling.
This cave has nothing else in it. We're stuck. Hello? Oh, because of the stupid... Thank you.
Oh, great. You just got us stuck in a fucking cave.
Nope, we're good. We're good. Alright, so this has been explored.
Did we explore the whole area of the cave? Or
it doesn't go on any further.
So it's a dead end?
It's a dead end, yeah.
Alright, let's go, love.
Oh, are we at a golf course? Bro, this is pretty. We should have built here. It's wide open.
Here!
Look how pretty this is.
Okay, fine. You want to build a...
No, I don't have to rebuild everything again. We're staying where we're at. I just want to go down to the... I'm trying to figure out where the beach is at so we could go get that pistol.
Oh, yeah, where the fucking shark is. That's, bro.
Hey, do you want the pistol or do you not want the pistol?
The one and the only pistol. Who are we going to trust with a pistol?
We all get a pistol, so...
Yeah.
Oh, fine.
Just following the river to see where it takes me. At least we know where the...
It takes to the beach. So. On the map, it takes to the beach.
Alright, so we just keep walking. Oh my god.
Calvin's back at the house, still doing his thing. He's protecting the house.
So you left Calvin to the...
I mean, we can't talk to him. Only the host can.
I can put my lighter away.
Well, yeah, you can protect the house while we're... He'll be alright. He's trying for this.
Mystery fruit. What is it? Is it good or bad? Oh, it's good. Okay, cool. Boop. Jump! This is a long river. Oh, we're coming across the beach now. Whoop, whoop.
Yeah, we're going to the beach.
Go to the beach. Let's go catch a wave.
No, beach. Not bitch.
Beach. Like the beach.
You son of a beach.
Son of a beach.
No. You see the raft out there? See a raft out there.
It might be a little bit more to the left. Ooh.
Like everybody else is always hanging to the left.
And now we're in sand.
We're in sink.
Ooh, there's a fire over to our right.
Oh, I see the question mark on the raft.
I see the raft! I see the raft!
The raft is over there, isn't it?
Yep, it's right there. I see it.
Fuck.
I see
it. Yeah, I see it. Here we go. Oh, no.
A shark. Who wants to go first?
I'll easily do that.
I'm gonna go grab some turtles, too, so we can make a rain catcher.
And some slides so we can slide down.
Yep. Oh, yes! Bobsleds. Look for turtles.
Finish the stream? No.
Turtles! I hear music! Oh yeah, someone's jamming out on the beach! Woof woof!
Getting dark as hell on
it. It is, that's the unfortunate part.
Oh no!
We're out during the dark, or the night. Okay.
He's a starfish!
I don't see
any- I hear music!
Oh, is this a turtle? Sorry, turtle!
I got music!
Okay.
Money!
I got us a turtle. Turtle shell collected.
I got a tarp so we could put a tarp down if we wanna.
That will probably be the best idea to do.
I think we die from the shark.
Okay, I'm collecting all the turtle shells so we could get some water. Alta?
Oysters.
Pop that pussy like this.
They give you water.
Hey, look, there's a campfire, or there's a little campfire over here too.
Yeah, it's probably bad people.
No.
If you're hungry and thirsty, grab these oysters. They give you water and food.
That doesn't work. You gotta cook the oysters. That's the thing.
No, you don't.
You just pop them.
Yeah, you'd pop them, ain't it? They give you water and food, food at the same time.
Can't carry any more oysters. What the fuck? Oh, it's dark.
Yeah, I'm up to the, tent
pole. Oh, RME packs. That's what I have. Nice.
There we go.
Does anybody have sticks to get the tent up?
What do you mean? No, I do not. As we're here collecting the stuff that you guys collected.
Yeah, let me go grab some sticks real quick.
Oh, there's Virginia! Virginia's right here! Look, there she is!
Yeah. Put away your cooking pot.
Put away your weapons. She doesn't like weapons.
How do I put my weapon away?
I don't know. That's what I'm trying to figure out too right now. Oh shit. I have, I mean, a slingshot. Is that really considered a weapon? Hi.
Yes.
Oh no, she's running away. No, Allie, no! Allie!
Allie, get the fuck away from her.
Oh, she's freaking out.
Because Allie's getting here.
No, I wasn't. I was just putting the music on, you know?
Yeah, you probably scared the shit out of her. Hashtag blame Allie.
Hashtag blame Allie.
What the fuck did you do?
Because I can't get sticks from that, I guess.
Open up the skin pouch and see what's in it.
What the fuck is oysters? I thought I picked up oysters.
You just gotta pop them. Probably be in your inventory somewhere.
Where did she go? She ran off. Okay.
Yeah, she hauled ass like the Price is Right.
So, where do we want to build this little thing, just in case?
I already got a thing.
Oh, did you?
I put the tarp down, but...
Oh yeah, we need steaks.
Hey, there's Virginia again. Hey, Virginia, how you doing? She ran, like, towards me like she was about to attack my ass.
They're raw, though! Are they safe to eat?
Yeah, they are.
You can eat raw oysters. In real life.
Yeah, in real life.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
I do not want to swim during the night.
Yeah, I'm setting up a tarp, don't worry.
Wahahaha, booty shot.
It's not working.
Tarp is up here somewhere. Okay, it's right here. Come on, get the sticks out.
The sticks. Now we can save E and Z. Mwahaha. And make sure you save Allie before you quit the game today, or all this progress is going to be gone.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Uh-huh.
You're right.
What was this?
My buddy Loopy forgot to save after we spent like 4 hours
Calvin,
building our house.
Calvin, teleported.
He did. Right.
There's something in the water.
I'm going in.
No.
I'm going in, boys.
There's something in the water.
Going in, let's go.
Just.
Who's gonna get attack? Who's gonna get the first attack?
Beautiful.
I never get attacked, so.
I got attacked once so far.
No.
I just don't like how my character bobs in and out of the water. Just keep your head above the water. And I'll be fine.
Guys! You guys are wasting the meat!
For the turtles, you're gonna, it's raw. You're gonna get sick.
He's gonna put a fire down, that's all. Not that hard to deal with sticks. I could probably put some sticks down easily.
Oh, no shark.
Yeah, don't say that until literally they're gonna come.
Until she comes up. Until she comes over there.
Oh, cool. We got here safe. That's cool.
No, don't say that because.
Oh shit.
Oh, I hear it now. I hear it now. Uh-oh. I hear it. Hold on.
Do I go there or
pistol?
Did I not fucking float? What the hell is going on here? Just you push me literally in fucking water again.
Where is what is that? Oh, the bird. Oh
wait,
shit.
So do I go in straight?
I don't know, do you?
Shut up.
Come out.
Okay, so I just go.
I hear it going da da.
Don't you fucking do that!
Da da.
Don't you fucking do that!
Da 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 da.
Don't fucking do that! Don't fucking do that!
Where is it? I'm gonna cut my hand right now just so it could.
Love.
I ran past you, hey.
Can you help me?
I can't shoot the damn thing in the water.
Can I get
bye.
On top of it?
I, 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 I,
There's a...
Oh my god, I see it, Allie.
I can't get up it!
It's right behind you.
Oh, Jesus Christ, I keep fucking pressing space bar. Oh my god.
Sweet. Made it back safely, kind of. We should be able to make fishing poles.
I'm gonna shoot the motherfucker. I'm gonna shoot it.
That's so weird they don't have fishing poles in here. That one's got really loud all of a sudden. Why? I don't see the shark. You're safe. It didn't attack me.
Oh, there's Virginia.
Oh, am I safe?
Maybe.
Don't you fucking do
that. Oh, there's Virginia. Okay.
Yeah, she's here. She's looking at you, I think.
Nope, she's walking towards you now. How do we know that she's on our side?
Fucking shark.
Oh, she just went all robot-y. Do you see the shark?
Didn't fucking shoot it.
Why is she freaking out? I don't have nothing on me.
Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
Let's see, we need to find a can opener.
Hold on. That's the science, that's the measures. Where are you?
Virginia.
Come here, sucky, sucky, sucky! Come here, sucky!
Play fucking
Suck it!
Did you kill him? Hi, Virginia. Calvin need to have babies.
I don't know if I killed it.
Calvin and Virginia.
Yeah, babies with my character.
I don't know if I killed it.
Hey, Virginia.
I think I killed it.
Dope.
I don't know where it went. I threw a grenade in the water and I think I killed it.
Bro.
That was a little overkill.
Shut up. No, he didn't. I don't know. Shit. Oh, I'm pissing it off. Oh, fuck.
Otherwise, you're afraid of it now, you're just teasing it now. Where's Seagull? You're going to the fucking ground.
Where'd it go?
I wish you could take the starfish. Oh my god.
I killed it!
What if she bursts out the health slouch she gets?
Uh-oh. A thing just popped up on my screen, Allie, saying that you just provoked the shark army.
What?
Yeah.
The megalodon comes in and fucking cracks.
What?
It'll be fucking hilarious.
All of a sudden, like, we just see the raft get engulfed in, like, the Kraken.
guys, don't fuck with me.
No, there is. I see them. I see the army. They're heading this way. Allie, I would run now if you were. They're on their way. You don't see it on the map?
No.
It's
no.
Right there.
What? Never.
Yeah, on the map it shows a big old fin. So you better hurry up and get to back to land, because I'm not going back in the water after you.
Skin.
Maybe because you're in the water, it won't allow you to see it. So that's what I'm wondering.
I'm not in the water.
Like in the water area, the vicinity of the water.
I see it's a shark. How do we pick it up?
So maybe. Oh God! Yep, here comes the Megalodon.
About.
When you kill the when you kill sharks, they provoke a bigger shark that comes after you.
There.
He's actually believing it.
Stop!
See, I should have took up acting. Look at that, Oscar. Oscar.
Can you come here?
No,
can you come here and pick up the shark?
I'm not swimming out there, but you can't carry shit.
You can't carry. Yeah, you can't. I don't think you can with a shark.
Shit.
So, yep. That was
it. Ow, motherfucker.
Oh, it responded.
Ow. I just fought the pimple. Ow.
Oh, it fucking respawned!
Nope. Good luck. I know there's a cave over here somewhere, I think.
Where do you go?
There's a cave over here. I think there is. Because this is where we saw the weird looking leg creature that was clapping us.
The hell?
Yeah, I love to get clapping.
It clapped. Yeah, she clapped the cheeks on us. Oh, maybe there isn't.
How do I?
I thought there was a cave. Maybe not.
Do I just jump off?
Yep.
Yes.
Put the.
Don't put me. Just get your ass. Get your sexy ass down there.
Back on the beach.
What the motherfucking shark?
Yeah, he won't. He'll take a couple bites. You just heal.
Let's piss at me.
There's a purple thing over there. Across the water.
Where'd he go?
I don't know if that's a camp or what. Over in the purple area.
Straight across. I think it is a camp. I know there's also on the beach, there's the machete. I think it's this way, the machete.
Well, you have the map, don't you?
I do. So, let me re-pull up the map. Boom. Boom, because I sent it to Allie.
I am... Allie. Scared.
Move your ass, woman.
I'm fucking scared.
Alright, so where the pistol... Oh, no, the shotgun is nearby. We could get the Oh, no, you need a shovel. You need a shovel to get the shotgun. We don't have a shovel yet.
Fuck me.
The combat bow is not too far.
How do I...
Stun baton. Oh, there's a stun baton.
Jump in the water, woman, and just fucking swim.
So, the stun baton is this way? I'm guessing?
So, Sharky takes forever to respond, or...?
So, if we go up the opposite... Wait. Which way did we come from? The cross... How do you pull up the map? M.
We're gonna leave you behind if you don't get your ass moving.
No, can right, you so rescue me, please?
So to the rescue, run!
The crossbow...
Water, go swimming, I can't do nothing.
The crossbow's this way.
Get water in the water! Fuck it!
Just go.
I'm sorry!
Right. She's not sorry. She said fuck you to
sorry. I'm not sorry! I'm gonna just try to see if I see the crossbow here. If I do, then I'll let you guys know. Zoom in by pressing this. Day 3. The crossbow should be right up here.
Yeah, little nimbles! Yeah, little nimbles! And it fucking sh-
Little nimbles.
I'm in the fucking water. Guys, I'm in the water!
Hey?
I'm in the water!
Middle.
Okay, crossbow should be right here at the edge.
I'm in the water! Get me the fuck out!
She gets too wild up just for her.
I like how me and you didn't even spot the shark, and she's. I told you, Ellie, you pissed it off.
Get the fuck with it.
Oh!
Get me the fuck out of here!
Uh-oh.
I don't like water!
Oh, you're low on health. Oh no, I know. Oh god, they're gonna fuck me up.
What happened?
I'm low on health. I came across a freaking.
I think I lost my book bag.
Please just fuck off for a second.
Let me see if I can get to where you're at.
Oh fuck, I came across a camp by accident. Oh god, he's
problem.
Gonna fuck me up.
I don't know where my fucking gear is.
Did you die?
Yes, I died from a fucking shark!
Wait, how did you...
I killed the guy, by the way.
Oh well,
it should... Your gear should...
It off, I threw grenades at it, and apparently like, what, it didn't was like it.
I was gonna say, her gear should be on the beach.
It's on the beach.
Oh, he's attacking Kelvin. Fuck off. Don't attack my buddy.
I literally just died from a fucking shark. I was gonna nip a little bit. I mean,
I don't know if friendly fire is on, which I'm a little bit.
I just want my ship. That's all I want. I just want my ship. Hey, what's up? I'm doing well.
No, she's not. Did you just hear her scream like a little girl?
Yeah, because I got fucking attacked by a shark!
Careful. You should just grab the gun and get the fuck off and stop fucking around.
I just threw a fucking grenade at it.
You pissed
a couple of grenades at it, and.
Okay. I had to eat a little bit. And okay, so there's the camp.
Hi, Virginia. I'm sorry. Hold up.
Let's see. The crossbow is at the corner, at the tip of this.
I don't know how to deny anything here. I just want to.
Oh, blueberries. Yep.
She's by me, you know. I have money.
Okay, so it's gonna be at the tip of this. And then we'll wait for Allie to get it.
Allie, how's it going? Hi. Hello. She's by me, by the way. She's dancing.
Oh shit. We got Assessa next to us.
She's dancing.
Okay, so she'd be right.
She's still dancing.
She must be a lesbian and she likes girls. She'll like me.
Should be right here. He's gonna, please don't tell me he's gonna be in a fucking cave.
What do I give her? Do I give her a gun? I'll give her a gun.
You're gonna give her your pistol? Is it in here? Is there a cave behind the waterfall? Nope. Nope. No cave behind the waterfall.
You're on top of the waterfall?
Is it on top? It's like at the, like, weird...
GPS location. Radio.
Might be on top.
Right there, just on the tip of it.
Oh, is it on there? You're right. It might be. Hello? No. That's a weird placement for a boat and nothing to be on it. Because it says it's like right. It's like a little, maybe a little bit further. Oh god, don't tell me it's gonna be in the freaking water somewhere.
Looks like deep water.
We might need the respirator if we're gonna do for the cross. Oh shit! Little fuck. Oh, they're popping out of the trees.
Can't I?
Wait, what is this? I found a casket.
It's like right here. It's a little bit like at the.
Find two chests with dead bodies in them.
It's like right around here somewhere. There's nothing.
I just love how you guys said, "Oh, you know, the sharp nibbles."
Nibbles.
Set up. And I just randomly got died from a fucking shark because I kind of pissed it off.
You threw a grenade on it, so
and you kind of like stuck around in the water for a little bit too long, Allie.
So what?
Oh, I think I found where the crossbow is going to be.
Go karts. I want to get a.
I found a battery. A
golf cart.
Golf cart. I found
a golf cart.
I think I might have found it. I'm going to go in the cave really quick. If it's a big cave, then I'm not going to go fully into it. I just want to see if it's like right. I can't see Shnikes L.
I'm going to this mystery thing over here, whatever this is.
L, please, for light. Can't tell if this is a
love
big cave.
How we're not even by our fucking base.
Can't tell if this is a big cave or a small one.
I'll be there in a second. Wait, is
this? Oh, you fucking cocks! Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. That.
Yeah, this is the one with, I think, the,
Oh!
The 3D printers, I think.
Oh, this might be the 3D printer part. Open hatchet. Or the food. Oh, food and dining. So this is where all the food's at.
The what?
Food and dining. It's a cave where you get the, it's like a place. It's like one of those places where the 3D printers are, usually. There's the...
I cannot believe I literally just used the two grenades on. Ooh, tarp. Oh, yeah.
Box of Cheerios. Oyster.
Printer resin. I got tarp.
Nice. Cup and
noodles. Where do you see where you can find a goat or a golf cart? Where would that be?
It's just randomly around the maps.
Okay. I'm I'll go look for one.
But you're also gonna need batteries and things like that to... Can't get in there just yet.
Fuck me!
You scared me.
Please, no. Okay. Look, you scared the shit out of me.
Also, if you hit the bodies that are hanging, they give you stuff.
Good to know.
This is giving me alien isolation.
The crap out of me.
So we're not gonna be able to get the crossbow yet because we need a access key, which we do not have at the moment, apparently. Nope. So duly noted, this is where the crossbow is at.
Okay.
How do I crawl back up here? Get me up.
My fucking heart jumped, like, Jesus
up
Christ.
The ladder, lady.
I'm almost there to the mystery. 50 miles away.
Right. 5 miles away from us.
Alright, so we'll just want to wait here, and then she could go down there and get some food. And then we could go get the shotgun. Oh, we can't get the shotgun because we need a fucking shovel.
The tree people are following me, and I don't like that.
The stun gun's not too far.
Give me a fucking stun gun. I would love that shit.
I know that's not in the cave. I think it's actually- No! Stun gun might be in the cave.
Damn it.
Hey, well, the machete's right next to the stun gun, so that's gonna be perfect. For map. Alright, so we're right here.
Something over here.
So, that is going to be most likely-
Ah, it's a skunk.
Yeah, we'll
I
wait
don't
for
want to fuck with
There's
the skunk.
There's a purple thing near us, but I think it's the shotgun, right?
I don't know. That's what I'm trying to figure out, if it's the shotgun or if it's something else. Because the shotgun looks a little bit more to the left of the crossbow.
Is it in the fucking...
There's a naked dude there.
Is it up top? Don't tell me it's up top.
So we'll just wait for Allie to get here.
Allie's all far away. She ain't coming to us.
Oh, Allie just got randomly attacked by a shark and, well, you know.
You keep on talking about the damn shark.
Well, someone tell me it was gonna nipple me and, well, you know. Fuck it.
Oh.
Nibble me, but.
Yeah, two naked guys right there north.
Two nakies. Well, I'm gonna go check this out to see. This might be the. If not. Ooh, is this mushrooms?
Ooh.
Mushrooms. Is it poisonous? Yep, it's poisonous. Don't eat.
Ooh.
You are thirsty. Hell,
ooh.
I mean.
Let's just go check this purple thing out.
Yeah.
What this is. Got a bunch of deer here. Put a bunch of spears in them. Somebody's getting their asses already.
I don't know if there's any up here. I did find,
The golf carts are hard to drive in this game, though.
Way better off just getting that motorized bike. That wheelie thing.
Oh my god, that too. That freaking...
Computer thing.
Oh, driving that thing.
Got more rope.
Okay, and
what
I can find a tree.
Okay.
And just, yeah.
Don't get me wrong, it's quick, but god dang, it's hard to control.
It's really good for like open areas like this shit.
Okay, let's see what this purple thing is.
I
know.
Squirrel, or not squirrel, I found a skunk. Skunks are spawning everywhere.
There's squirrels everywhere over here. Okay. Let's see.
Stamina come there?
Yeah, my stamina was a little,
I need to find out. I wish they would give me more fucking pills, huh?
Butterfly, a butterfly land on my...
I haven't had fucking pills in a while.
Yeah.
Wait, so if there's a fire over there, is that a base?
Camp.
What, Ma?
There's a camp.
Oh, the rocket's going off? Okay. Alright.
So that's not good then.
Yeah, don't go there. You don't know what kind of cannibals you're gonna be dealing with. Gold faces or.
Damn it.
Yeah, I don't think we're really equipped just yet to fight any really. We need to find the axe or find something. Oh, the rocket's going off. So it's like right here. But what's here?
Where are you guys at? I'm gonna just go where you guys are.
You passed it up, it's back here.
Did we pass it up?
Yeah, pass it up.
Pass it up, pass it up. Oh, we did.
Where are you guys at?
Oh, wait, right here. The plus, this is a shotgun.
Oh, is it a shotgun? Damn, yep. We need a frickin' shovel.
Look at that, though.
Damn. Okay, we need a shovel for that one, so we can't come here just yet. So from this location...
Did I miss something?
From this location, we are...
Unless it's down below.
Where is the map? Okay, so the shotgun's there, the crossbow's there, stun gun is going to be... over in the how do I zoom in? Zoom in. Zoom in. Wait, zoom out one more time. No. One.
Fucking cave?
So it looks like the stun gun is in the crevice of... Can I zoom in one more? Damn. No, zoom out one more time. I wish it was...
Get your fucking spectacles and shit.
I think it's this way.
Oh, wait, I see him.
This is where the stun...
I see him. Can you make a grappling hook? I think you can, right?
You get that later on.
No, I said, can you craft a grappling hook?
You can't craft it now.
Yeah, you can probably get one.
Shit. I'm gonna be able to get that eye up there.
Some of the one with the, is it a hanging body from the
mountain?
You just go around the mountain and get on top and cut him down.
I think
he has an axe, I think. Or he has something.
I need to drink something apparently because my character's thirsty. Which
I know the hanging, I know the guy that's hanging from the mountainside on the rope that I think he hanged himself. He's the one that has either the modern axe or he has something. Or he has a flashlight.
It's a mystery, though.
Yeah, I think it might be either the flashlight or the modern axe.
Oh, is that a tent down there? Oh, I see a tent.
Got him.
I see a tent, and there's a cave there too, I think.
He has a flashlight.
Oh, I hear music. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
He has a flashlight.
I'm gonna turn it off, it's copyrighted.
Oh, medicine, thank God.
What? What?
I'll talk about the copyright music.
Get the rope, get all the money.
Okay, so that's taken care of. He only had a flashlight.
Why is Kelvin following us and not Allie?
So he has the, because I told him to follow me.
Okay.
It's better than leaving him on the beach.
Yeah. I'm gonna...
No, yeah, because he's gonna get killed by a shark or
also
something.
Also save there, just in case.
Okay, so I'm going where you guys...
Okay, so
there's red smoke.
From right here, it looks like it's this way.
What the fuck is that?
Stun gun is gonna be over here.
There's like red smoke.
You're the master, I don't know nothing about that. What's the red smoke?
There's a camp over here. Hey love, look at my stream. There's red smoke.
Red smoke, and I don't know what that is either.
It looks like a fucking airdrop.
Oh, I found binoculars.
Guys?
That's cool. Ah! So it looks like it's like right here.
Guys?
Yes?
Is this guy friendly?
I mean, it looks like that's where it's supposed to be at the stun gun.
I mean, is this guy friendly?
Let me zoom in.
He just waved his hand as if he died! Something's hissing. I don't like that. What fucking hiss?
This is where it says the stun gun's at.
Unless they changed it.
There's a cave. There's supposed to be a cave nearby then.
Turn off music! Wait.
So the guy just died on you.
He waved his arms off and he fucking died.
So is there a cave over here?
Found the axe.
You got the modern axe.
Jack Holt,
I see the cave.
What is he doing here?
I think. Is that a cave?
I think Allie has the modern axe, I think.
Oh, okay.
Guys, there's a sleeping tent over here, by the way.
Yeah, we're about to go in the cave right now, so.
Godspeed.
I think.
Does that look like a cave on your the map? Is it above or below? I can't tell if it's above or below us. Or down here.
You died on me.
It's like barely fainted. Can't tell
what that is.
Is that something's flat? You see that splashing on the map? What is that?
I can't. So you're talking about the thing by.
By us.
I think it might be up top, maybe. I think it might be on the edge. I think on top of the mountain. Right. I think there might be something up there. I forget what it is, though. If you see flashing up there, that's probably one of the dead soldiers. They must have something.
Because I was saying, yeah, it says it's supposed to be the stun gun, so I wonder if that's. And now we just need to figure a way up.
No! Turn off music!
Keep on going up. That's all.
Jesus Christ.
Let me take some pills.
Well, don't know what else you get because.
Okay, I'm up here. Let's see.
I got a solar panel.
Oh, yeah, you need that for a golf cart.
Running all the tolls, you got the monitor next, you got the solar panels.
Hi!
Is this where it's at?
Hi!
Oh, shit, don't fall. No. Oh, it's a paraglider!
I can explain. There was a dead body and, well, you know.
We got the paraglider. It's the paraglider.
This is my shit, I found it first. You can go fuck off.
But it makes me wonder, then, it looks like that's where...
Listen. Could you go fuck off? This is my shit. Go fuck off. You want a duel?
It's like if you go straight ahead from the shotgun. Rawr, oh,
you
it's
too.
Over
come on. You
want a
fucking
bit.
Duel? That's what I thought. Get the fuck out.
Oh, it's over there more. Ah, okay. Okay, I see where the sun gun's at now. And what are the paragliders for? Why is it up here? This is so you can.
On the side of a mountain.
Yeah, but I mean, we can use it to. Can we both use it? Do you have one?
Okay.
How do you use it though?
Where's it at?
I don't know. I picked it up, but how do you do this? I don't want to just run and jump and die. Hello.
I don't want to explain. I'm in a camp.
Do we just run and jump? I'm kind of scared to.
Right,
help!
Oh, hold R2, I guess. Or
okay.
Help!
Whatever your attacking button is.
Okay.
Guys!
We're going anyways.
Oh my god. Straight ahead. Oh my god, I don't like this.
Guys!
We're kind of stuck in the sky right now.
Help!
We're gliding.
Can you come glide to me?
Straight ahead, kind of on the beach, over...
I can't.
Like downwards now? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, how do you fly this thing? Oh my god, oh my god, look at fly!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, ow. Glider drops, I guess right here is where we're supposed to be.
Staring at me, so, I don't know if I can...
Okay, so...
Escape.
That stash did it. It makes you pick up your glider now. It's... back in your inventory once you drop it.
Could you guys, kindly rescue me? There's two,
Did you get captured?
Yes.
You just have to cut yourself out.
There's a problem because there's two of them looking at me.
Yeah, just cut it and then grab your stuff and run. That's what I do. You just grab it and run. There should be a cave right here.
God help me.
There should be a cave right here.
I can't perform miracles.
God help me! Sorry.
Where is it at? I need to go to...
I'm getting my shit! And I'm leaving! Goodbye!
Let me go to...
Goodbye! I don't belong here!
Save the camera roll really quick.
I'm leaving! Goodbye! They're not following me, are they? No, they're not. God.
There we go. So there should be a cave. Oh, I need my map up. Okay, so we're right here. Can I zoom in? There we go. Okay, so we're by a doodad.
Can I get electrocuted?
Take the
Where are we by? We're by, I don't see the...
Golf cart! Golf cart! Golf cart!
So it looks like it's on this beach right
here. Guys! Golf cart!
Take it back home. It should be a cave.
Guys?
Should have a cave.
We need a shovel here.
Yeah, that's one thing we have to get is the shovel. There should be a cave system right here. I sent you the picture of the...
I've seen it.
How do I golf cart?
I'm trying to see if this is the spot. Oh, it looks like it's the beach.
No. Come back here. Come back here. No.
Crossbow's there.
Oh, fuck's sakes.
We gotta find the big area, beach area.
Wait, can I drive?
Is it further up, you think? Yeah, you could drive it.
Oh, crap.
Why does it look like the same beach we came from with the, pistol?
For controller, can I drive this, actually?
Yes.
Is it easier?
It says machetes at the very... If we can find the machete... Okay, the machete's gonna be easier to find. Oh, lightning. So if we find the machete, I know what the machete, where the machete looks like. If we find the machete, we'll be able to find this stun gun.
I ran something over! Oh, fuck this!
There's something glowing right here.
I ran over a whoosh bookie or something, whatever the fuck it is. Shut up. I just want to make sure I don't drive in the fucking water.
I know there is... The machete's by a camp. Like a
it's
little...
It's so weird driving with a controller.
There's a cave right in front of us.
Damn it.
Is there?
Yeah, you can see it on the map now. Right there.
Damn it.
Oh, okay.
Come on.
That must be the cave that we've been looking for.
Damn it.
This is where the stun gun's at then.
It's right.
Yeah, okay, so we're a little bit off.
Oh fuck. Okay, come on.
Bro, I need to get better posture. My posture's so bad. Playing video games.
Alright,
get rid of the gaming fucking chairs. They're horrible.
So I'm saying I'm gonna have to.
I almost ran a moose over.
Okay, so it's a little bit further ahead.
Where are you guys at? Can you guys stay in one spot?
Yeah, we'll stay in one spot after this.
Could you please stay in one spot? Because I don't know.
I don't know what your buttons would be though. It's further up. Looks like it's gonna be right here.
Am I even close to you guys? I don't even.
Oh, I found it. I found the cave, I think. Yep, I did.
Oh fuck, there's people here.
Okay. Oh, you bats!
Don't know how to drive it! Fuck, I don't know how to drive. Oh shit. Tree.
Okay, going in.
I'm still in the fucking forest right now.
Where are you?
Another note collected.
That's water! Shit.
Are we
breather?
Yes.
I keep on saying guys like 15 times. Like,
is that water?
They could do anything.
Is that a hill?
New location discovered. Enter bunker.
Where are you
problem.
At?
I can't tell if it's water.
I went inside the cave.
What the hell is a cave entrance?
I'll come back out.
What the fuck?
So I pulled out my lighter, my little baby lighter.
Oh yeah, that's water. That's 100% water.
You see my.
It has to be water.
Okay, yep.
That has to be water. Okay, can someone in the... Because I can't see because it's fucking dark.
Yep, get your torch up.
I can't do that because I'm in the go-kart.
You should be able to turn your headlights on.
My headlights are on. But I can't tell if it's water or... rats.
Discovered entertainment bunker.
Was that...
Got an airship down here.
Is that water or grass? I can't tell.
Find out.
we're gonna lose the damn go-kart, and if I run next into a fucking...
Learn, we'll learn on this next episode of Dragon Ball Z.
Okay... What?
Does it look water? I don't know! Wait, no, that's sand. Oh, fuck.
Straight ahead.
God,
I'm waiting right here. I'm not going anywhere.
Up.
What did you do?
I can't move.
What did you do, Allie?
I can't.
Oh, shit. Damn, there are people here.
Oh, I didn't want to enter it. I wanted to get out of it.
I'm trying to see if there's any more bigger guys here. Oh, is that Dick Fingers? I think that's Dick Fingers. I think it is Dick Fingers.
God damn it. I can't.
I'm gonna try. Where the hell is the. Where's the grenades at? Oh! Fuck! Dick Fingers is fucking me up, bro! Here, I wanna toss a grenade. Back up. Oh, there he goes. Yeah, ha ha ha. Skid him.
There we go. Good.
Got creepy armor now. Yeah, buddy.
That's a good thing I'm destroying these motherfuckers, because I could,
What the f- Fuck? Oh, you little fucker! Oh, you little sh- Oh, you. Where'd you go?
What did I left to you? Oh.
You crying hoe bag. Good.
My close to you guys.
I don't know if we could check because we're inside of a cave because it says the signal is lost.
Fuck sakes.
Okay, I'm gonna go right really quick. Oh, the cross hanging upside down. I don't like that.
Okay.
Cross it. Okay.
Deep ass cave.
Question, where's our Woody or please Woody. Shut up.
Hello?
There's a thing we can open up here.
Oh, the boxes.
Yep.
Crates.
Oh, you got it, okay.
Where's our home?
It should show on the map.
Yeah. I'm right by you guys now. I think.
That's good. Well, it might look like your place, but
ooh.
In a cave, so.
Ooh. This is like, I don't know. This game always get- Have you guys ever seen the movie The Descent?
No.
Oh, it's about these cave explorers. They go into this
thingies.
Cave that they're not supposed to be
thingies.
Going.
Thingies.
What do you mean thingies? Oh! Ah!
Thingies.
Come here, though. Leave him alone! We are in! And
oh, that's a rock. Good job, Allie. Good
I
job when you fucking driving.
I need to be responded back. I need to be healed, because I died.
Oh, that's fake. Got you up.
Thank you. I'm like, where is he at? I can't see anything. Light your lighter!
That's water!
Dick Fingers! Oh, I got fucked
that's
up again. Dick Fingers came up right behind us. If you have grenades, toss his grenade in his ass.
Yeah, no, I got you up.
Okay. Nope, he got me back down again. Son of a bitch.
You fucking
you got grenades, okay, just toss the grenades.
We're good.
Got you back up.
Okay, I'm running.
Okay.
Run! God damn it, dude! It's the animation of getting up, and he takes forever to get up.
Ah, fuck's sakes. I can't really...
You're down too?
Oh, lovely. They're fucking bodies.
Yep,
I'm gonna have to just respawn. Hopefully it's gonna be nearby. Hopefully there's a camp nearby that they can just tie us up and we can get out of it.
Yeah, I'm kinda free. I'm in like
oh,
a
wait.
Sack or a sack over here.
Can't see anything. We're inside the cave at least. Ew. Ew.
Wait, so how would we know? Where are our fucking houses?
I think we're at the beginning again, but too.
Rather your get your stuff. Yeah, are they- did they put us back in
the- okay.
I wanna heal first.
That's what I'm doing.
Take some medicine.
Okay.
Also, the noodles will dehydrate you, by the way.
Oh, hi! How's it going? I'm just driving by. Please don't mind me. No, 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 no. Bye, bye, bye.
Hey, gun room. Oh, is this the same way we had to go?
I think this is the same way we gotta
sake.
Go.
I may or may not piss something off.
That's okay.
That's surprising, huh?
Is this the right way?
Things,
oh, no, this is backwards.
That's a fucking shark, because I threw a grenade at the damn shark.
At least it put us back in the cave. At least it didn't bring us all the way back to where we're, like, we saved at, because
wait,
yeah.
So I see it on the map though.
Get your grenades ready to toss at Dick Fingers.
Yeah.
How would I see? It's so hard to read the map.
Did we go? Yeah, we went right. And at least they don't- at least they put your backpack- your, like, backpack next to you when you die. You don't have to go all the way back in the cave, like... You are hungry. Well...
It should be coming up soon.
Don't mind me, I'm just driving in the fucking woods, like, I'm-
oh, yeah.
Like, there's nothing.
I don't know where Dick Fingers is at, though.
Kill his ass. I'll go see if they were Dick Fingers.
You found Dick Fingers? Yep, there he is. Okay.
Did he I just ran out of squirrel.
Did he splooge?
Yeah, I killed him.
Okay, good. He splooged.
He turned to bits.
Oh, yeah, he did. There's no body left. Oh, is there another one? Oh, I see. Okay.
Is Calvin with you by any chance?
Negative.
Let's play outside, probably. Let's play outside.
What the heck is that? Oh, it's a boombox.
Hold on. Where is our house?
I was gonna say up the river, but we kind of went off a little bit further than that. Oh! Oh, it's the babies.
Definitely going down the hill.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's red too. I don't like it. Oh. Oh, the sun gun's on him. See it?
I don't like it. I'm driving in the fucking forest.
Behind this thing.
Did you see the stun gun?
Wait, where?
Right up on the roof. Stuck in the goo.
There's a big dude over here, I think.
I think you could toss a grenade at him. Okay.
Can't go that way.
Hi, Bambi.
I think you go the opposite way.
I'm not gonna.
Looks like a room in there.
Bambi, move, please. Bambi.
Yeah, I think it's this way.
Good fella. There's a big dude in that room. I think it's where the printer is.
By the way, it is dark time while you guys are in the cave. Just to let y'all know.
But y'all.
Y'all. Y'all, bitch, y'all.
I see raccoon.
You got her stun gun.
So,
hi.
I think we go this way.
How's
now.
How's it going?
You know,
you
can go straight.
Can we go this way? Oh, yep, this way.
Okay,
ooh, there's flares. I'll take those.
I don't know where our house
is. Oh, maybe
is.
There's nothing there. Never mind. Oh, wait.
It's going. I'm currently driving in a go-kart while these two are exploring the cave.
Oh, did you? Oh no, you good?
Not so much.
Okay.
Meanwhile, me just driving through the forest, like, getting lost, like
somehow.
Always.
Somehow I survived that.
That was a far
sure
fall, too.
With them.
I thought that was never ending.
I thought that was gonna kill you. I was like, oh no.
So far, I've died from a shark. My first death was died from a shark. Literally. That didn't tickle me. It murdered me.
Cold blood. No, it tickled her. She died of laughter.
What is this?
Down this one.
Oh-ho!
I found a grave.
Okay, I need to eat because apparently my person's thirsty and hungry. Boop. Drink. No, my character's hungry. Ew, rotten meat, drop. Rotten meat, drop. Cooked meat, eat.
I'm literally in a grave.
What do you mean?
I found a grave.
On top of the water.
I'm just too lazy. Hi, squirrel.
Can we go this way? Oh no, there's nothing else. Okay. This way.
Another skull. Make it good luck. So why not?
Maybe. Nothing this way. Okay.
Where did the go kart go? Where did my
go? Oh, another note.
Oh no.
Cross. How to make a cross? Okay. That's not satanic.
Cross with spikes, cross with,
where the fuck
with
did my gold car go? Like, oh, there it is. Never mind.
There's a path right here.
Oh, there it is, isn't panic. There?
Watch
it. Yep, sorry.
Something. Listen, that's why my shark that way has to go. Honestly, I feel like it.
Is there anything up there?
Kind of food.
No.
Can't do nothing up there.
And.
Can I actually drink the vodka?
Ooh, I don't.
Can't do it, damn it.
Ooh, I don't.
But energy drinks count as.
Oh, I found a collectible.
Yeah, it's part of the relic.
Yep. Sweet. Okay, so we found the stun gun. We found the relic.
Okay. Go back to.
Oh, wrong way.
Wherever I'm going, I don't even know where the hell I'm going. Wait, maybe I should just knock those boxes over.
Okay, I think we explored everything in the cave.
Oh, good.
Just trying to figure out how.
Why don't you come and join me while.
I know, that's what I'm gonna try to do, figure out how to get out now, me and him.
That's easy to get back out.
Y'all got one job!
We got our stun gun, we got the relic.
Babysit me. You know, I had a little adventure myself. Well.
Oh.
I pissed off. Here's the thing. I pissed off the shark because I had grenades, so I.
Going up.
And it's like, oh yeah, you know, I'm gonna die from a shark. And. Results, I have died from a shark. Mm-hmm. Then I got captured. So that's basically my lovely two deaths. Yeah, this is like a little green.
This guy has some freaking good upper body strength. Man, he's doing this one arm pulling up.
There's bones. You got any bones?
Right arm, so that makes sense.
you guys need bones or
no? I got
no bones. Yeah, I think I'm actually full on them.
Well, I'm gonna go see where our base is because I don't see it on the map. Just gonna drive through the forest.
I'll have to weather plot our map when we get out of the cave, because I can't, it won't, there's no satellite.
That's a squirrel. That was, that kind of looked like a. I guess I got an achievement from dying from a shark. I don't know if that's new. I think it probably is new, because I haven't played this game in.
Did we go left?
Ages.
Go this way.
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap.
You won't fall on the lights. I know that. There's a little
oh yeah, the inner tube.
I don't want to run into the water.
I was like, hello?
That would not be good. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh shit.
I'm gonna.
Fish.
Stupid ass bats.
How's cave exploring over there? Do you find anything?
We found a stun gun and a relic.
You found a stun gun, and all I found was a golf cart. That's
you got
cool.
You got a flashlight and a modern axe.
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Well, then I got a golf cart too.
And then, if we go really quick to the machete, we can save over there. At least we'll have a save location before we die. Which the machete's like right here.
Gotta figure out where the fuck we are going, because I'm lost in the woods.
The machete's like literally across this water.
You're lost in a salsa.
Lost in the woods.
I'm just gonna go swimming, fuck it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go swimming.
Don't let a shark bite you.
I need to suck my wing.
I saw that. A little bush rookie. Oh, I don't wanna...
Oh, it's getting light.
It's already dark. Where have you been?
No, it's getting day out.
Yeah, it's getting day out. Now I don't need this. There we go. I would like my map.
Oh no,
though.
It's pure dark here, unless it's the stupid.
There's a dead shark right here.
A dead.
Oh, that's whale. Probably the shark I murdered.
That's not a shark. It's
a whale.
Orchid. Or it looks like a whale orchid.
And the machete should be right up here.
Kill the whale.
Is it north?
Norway.
We have our lovely.
What's your ETA?
Calvin with you.
What's your ETA? Negative.
He's over there.
Fuck's sakes.
I don't know where the hell.
Oh, that's a beach. Wait.
What is going on over here?
That's a beach.
It's a beach.
What's a beach?
Wait, where did we park our. Or not park, where did we Hi. Camp our shit?
Machete.
You follow the river, right?
Yeah, usually.
Okay, follow the river. Do so the is river, the raft the over here? No.
At least we got a lot of duct tape, at least, thank God.
Can't carry any more cups of soup. I'm gonna save here. Make my way.
Cups.
This one?
I don't need rocks. Take the cooking pot.
I can't see! Oh, Jesus Christ.
Okay, can't carry any more things. Can't take the noodles. I'll take the solar panel.
Okay,
take,
follow the river.
Can't take the
news. Solar panels, bam, bam, bam. Got the machete.
Okay, following the river.
Okay, I'm gonna
machete.
Hey, I'm gonna head back to the house.
I don't see our house.
If you zoom in the map, it's going to be.
Oh, Kelvin's here.
Oh yeah, he is. Hello, Kelvin.
There's the solar panel in here.
Yeah, I picked one
I have
of them
a
up.
Solar panel.
What the hell is that on the map? It's like a cross-looking thing. I don't know what the hell that is.
Is that our house? No, that's not our house. Our house is straight. It's the gold.
It's the gold? Oh, we weren't too far from the machete the entire time.
I think it's the gold.
I'm
that's our house. Our main house.
No, there's a couple golds on the house.
Yeah, because we saved a couple areas. One was by the beach, and then one was by the...
Seven.
I don't know if this go-kart can make it all the way to the house. So we gotta wait and see. Oh wait, there's a. Oh, I thought that was blood.
There's a couple symbols on the freaking map. I don't even know what it is.
Oh, the blue thing. Oh, that's some guy that is doing a GPS. By the way.
I see. That's our house right there. Oh, we're near Cobra at least.
Our house!
Is it our house?
I found our house!
Is it? Okay, good. So we weren't too far away from the machete.
I think it is. I don't know.
Fortunately, it'll be the sucky place to drive.
Really no, it's not our house.
It's not our house? Oh, son of a bitch. I wish you could zoom out all the way with it. Oh, another campsite.
Wait, actually, yeah. Hold on. Hello,
I know the
I'm
house
just
is near the water. I just
passing
know the what.
By.
I know it's near the water.
Is that person alive? Yeah, it is. Oh, bye. I'm leaving.
As long as you find the stream, follow the stream. The stream
yeah, follow the stream. That's where our house would be. Follow. Damn it.
There's a camper in here.
Yeah, I think it's all the way up here.
Be.
Got rifle ammo.
Yeah, I think it's going this way.
Where is our house? At least it's not in the woods, because that was,
Yeah, I think it's this way. Oh, there's a moose! Can I kill the moose? Oh, you bitch kicked me!
Donkey kicked your head.
Yeah, he donkey kicked me, little shit! Where'd you go? Aw. You went somewhere now. Wow, he just donkey kicked the crap out of me.
Yeah, I think it's over here.
Oh, there he is, I see him. See the moose?
Seen him on the map, but he's a big bitch.
Running.
Am I worried about chasing him? There's a lot of hanging bodies everywhere.
That's what I'm a little concerned about. There is a lot of hanging bodies. There's a lot of mooses.
Hi, Bambi.
He almost kicked you.
Hello, Bambi.
At least I'm so many damn times.
Oh. Hello, Bambies.
Can I? Let me see something really quick.
I can't see! Where's the house?
Okay.
We're never having the house all the way over here, though.
It's near the water stream. It's the house, the golden house straight ahead. It is ours, I think. What's that gold? What's that blue star over here?
The little flashing thing? I don't know. I don't know what that is.
Yeah, it's one of the.
Like I said, it's a guy that has little blue GPS when you collect. That's one of the guys, but it's infected.
I think he's upstairs, up on top of the hill.
Upstairs?
Upstairs, I mean, hill.
Squirrel.
I'm close to the damn house.
There are a lot of dead bodies, which I'm a little concerned about. Yeah. Uh oh, but. All of a sudden, I just see you falling.
Yeah, bump out. Yeah, that gold, I think, area is where the house is. That's pretty next to the water. Right behind, up there. There's a camp up here, that's where the golf cart, I think, was.
Damn, my character's out of stamina.
I have a golf cart. Frick off! I'm trying to find my house! How did I get here? Damn it. Which one are you guys going to?
Yeah, there's definitely a cannibal, thing.
Well, we're next to you.
Oh, I see him. Can I run it over? Stop throwing shit!
Unless that's the gold thing, there's one that's down the hill a little bit. I don't know what the pure gold thing is right here up left over here, and that's what I'm going to first. I think the orange ping on the map is our house, maybe.
Ah, poop.
Hey, look. Got a flashlight right here. This is where I like it, so.
Sweet.
Like that dead body down. Yeah, we're on this dead body. It's plopped on the floor here.
Find two out of three members we found.
I think it's the cave where we made that campfire.
Put away your stupid flashlight, idiot. It's daytime out.
Where are you guys going?
To the house.
I did see score. Oh, I did see skunk. So we did have a lot of skunks near us.
The house is right here.
Okay, I'm gonna save.
Let me get there really quick. Hold on, I'm trying to...
We need to build a bridge across this thing.
Oh, sweet home. Feels like ages since we've been here.
I know. Oh, look at the new place. It's so nice. Okay, see? Save. You saved the game. Let me drink some of this nasty water.
I'm getting here very slowly but surely.
Drink some of this nasty water. Maybe. There we go.
I can't really fucking. Oh, go, 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 go. Damn it. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, it is our house.
And then.
It is our house. I'm trying to. Make my way. Can you build a bridge, please?
Food.
Where
the heck are those?
Wait, did you build a bridge?
GPS locators.
What do you think this is? It's just you just automatically say and it's just gonna happen?
No, though.
No.
How do I get over there?
Well, you just leave it over there.
I don't want to.
Okay, fully getting healed.
Don't put it in the water.
It will be fine.
Yeah, and you were getting stuck.
Right. Yeah, I know. Jesus. Hold on.
Just leave it over there. We can build a
bridge.
Oh,
well.
Leave it down, like, to fuck things up.
You might be able to drive it through. You could try. Uh-oh. It looks like I might be stuck.
Hold on. You gotta push it. I don't know what the button is to fucking jump.
I think Allie flipped it. I don't think it's gonna... Unless you could like somehow tilt it over somehow.
Yeah, you can tilt it.
Try to push it up the hill, man.
Oh. You see something.
I almost got it there. There you go, it's straight.
Yeah, well... Yeah, okay, now it's same.
And she drives right into a fucking thing. Drive straight, woman, right over here. Over there.
Alright, there we go. Now park it. Don't not in the fire, not in the fire!
I'm trying not to.
No, oh yeah, right there. Okay, we're good.
Back up a little bit, Jesus. You have to be...
You pushed... Calvin's...
Push it. Just leave it right there.
Okay, we're good.
Holy shit.
Oh my goodness gracious, girl.
What?
Okay, I'm saving. Alright, guys, I'm gonna call it a night, though.
Do.
Okay.